was a...
it was a double shot.
Stick it up in here.
I was just trying to get hold of someone from the board director guy hadn't turned up at Sunny Bank and had a red board. The member of the board hadn't turned up, so Alicia was doing the presentations. So I was just seeing if there's someone there to help her out. But the NRL guy's there now, so that's all good. And then the other one was the Sunny Bank 15-2s who carrying on with the Sean Martin. Yeah, he's not accredited as a coach, so he's watching for league safe. But he doesn't live with all of his kids, so he's not in the same household, so he doesn't have to play. His young fella wasn't playing. His young fella wasn't playing.
Before he gave up on
you. Yeah, yeah. But that's the rule, so. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure my mom put him in the
same house. Yeah.
But, yeah.
Yeah, now the kid wasn't there, but the parents were all kicking off because Sean
was there. Yeah, I'm not understanding him.
All right, well, he's allowed to be there. He's not in the same household as Tyson. So. Anyway, all good. So I just let you know. Anyway. Cheers, bud. See you, mate. Enjoy. Bye. Hey mate, how you going? Is he dark or dark? Oh, really? I have no idea who's involved in the 14s, to be honest. Oh, 16. Oh my, 16. No idea. That's not, Nelcom? Peter Nelcom? Is he a white fella? The only one I can think of is Peter Nelcom, who used to play. He's fairly muscular. He's only short. Yeah, but I mean, I don't know him. I just, I thought he's some playing that team.
Wait,
contact
here!
Well, I haven't had any phone calls for him, so he was. I've just chipped and the smoke on the side. He was with the 14, so maybe. Ah, okay. So his son played. Yeah, another Luke Starkey. He's my assistant. He's the one who's been doing that. All, like, so he said all year, I'm going to do the first aider so that I can be out there whenever. And so, well, he can't be. Like, but unfortunately, in the rules, it does say they can deliver messages, which I think we need to change. But yeah, he said, oh, I'll do that. So you're not, because I don't want you out there all the time. I want you in with me so I can give you messages. And if you do need to go out, then you can do it. I don't know, I'm going to go and do the first aid checking out whenever I want. No, stop me. Yeah, they can. So I've had that running battle with him myself. Yeah. Yeah, no, that'd be Luke Starkey. Yeah. I didn't know he was involved in the 16s, but yeah, he's a thing. Yeah. Running games, right? Yes. Alrighty. Talk to you soon. Bye.
Hold it.
Coming up.
Hey,